We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out in my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Huh, tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing. Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. You're gonna come around.
I've located the launch site and added it to your map.
Your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Over here! We need more people like you.
Thank you.
back.
Thank you.
we've got a bonus in play. Your journey.
He always does!
Thank you.
Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
Is in fact disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield. Amazing work out there, Commander! But we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So, that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. We don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out. It might not. So let's get started. We don't have any intel this time. The attack could come from any direction. You might want to prepare for an attack from the east and the west. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. we go! Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Thank you.
feel that shield power? It's unnerving. Now that we've upgraded home base, we have more room for survivors. Spread the word.
Survivors in danger.
That was some fast word spreading. All right, caller, what can we do for you?
I was escorting a group of survivors. We were completely surrounded. I lost them. They need help, now. These are good people.
Quick question, are there bad people?
Yep.
Just asking. Whoa. Because it seems like that we get to know.
Hurry!
What I'm hearing is maybe. Oh well, let's save those survivors.
Guess what? What a wallop! Don't forget the candy! Little Llama? Down with monsters!